Hi everyone, welcome to WP Pocket. In today's video, I will show you steps to show last modified date instead of the published date in a WordPress blog. If you prefer written article, then you can find the link of this article in the description below. Now to start the process, go to your dashboard. The first and easiest way to show last modified date is Last Modify Info plugin. So go to the plugins option, then click add new. Now type last modify info in the search box. Install and activate this plugin. After activating this plugin, you will get an option inside setting. Click on the WP last modified info. Now you can enable this option and click save settings to show the last modified date in your blog post. Now go to the blog post and refresh this page. As you can see that last modified date is showing in this blog post. You can also customize other settings as per your requirement. Now the second way to show last modified date is functions.php file. So I am going to undo all these changes. To show last modified date using functions.php file, go to the written article page. You can find the link of this article in the description below. Then scroll down to the second method section and copy this code. Now go to your dashboard, appearance, click on the theme editor. Then select your theme from the drop-down menu, then select functions.php file. Now scroll down to the bottom and paste the code. Then click update file. Now go to the blog post and refresh this page. As you can see that the code is properly showing the last updated date. If you want to show different message, then you can change this part as per your requirement. Then click update file. Now the third way to show last modified date is theme file. To show the last modified date using theme file, you need to find from which code the theme is showing the published date. I have already found the code, so you need to just replace this code with the modified date code. So go to the written article page, then go to the third method and copy this code. Now replace this code with the modified date code and click update file. Now go to the blog post and refresh this page. As you can see that this code has replaced the published date into a modified date. But most of you won't able to do this because sometimes you have to just replace a code or sometimes you have to replace so many files to show the last modified date. So it's better to use first or second option to show the last modified date in your website. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching WP Pocket.